Show me your neck. Show me. The kiss of a wolf takes my prize. Of course. Yeah. Rise. And shattered bones, and my conscience will be clear. Ah, damn! Let us make this more interesting. We'll drag Sigurd into the fray.
Chase was him.
Sigurd!
Inventory skills. Fate, let the fate guide your path. All your unspent skill points will be auto-assigned. Everything can be reassigned anytime. Hold cross auto-assigned points. Heavy shield increase. Explosive. Counter roll dodge to faster counter roll adds a hit. Thrill of war. Vikings live for the fight. Health 5. Assassin's cantrip following a successful parry, quickly press triangle to throw a smoke bomb at your feet and disappear, acquire locked. Single hand versatility with health 5.2 health hold. Flail increases your mastery with flails plus 7.0 attack plus melee 2.3 melee spear and scything ability damage plus single. Intense Rage, ignore hit interruptions while performing your next offhand parry or special attack. This effect recharges after a few seconds. Intense Rage, ignore hit interruptions while dagger and sickle increases your mastery with daggers and sickles. Melee Stealth 1. Breath Fiber automatically perform. Light Shield increase. Adrenaline Fiend, when one or more adrenaline slots are filled, you gain a damp. Ability damage plus 1.7 ability. Range 2. Chase Bossing. Desynchronized press cross reload latest save press triangle open save menu.
Sigurd, be careful! He's coming for you! Oathbreaker, you'll die here!
This brings me no joy, Justice Bringer. You were always so kind, but you chose the wrong side.
I am your prize, Basim. Come.
You are indeed.
Ah!
defeat Bastion. Bastion.
How long had Bathin been planning this treachery?
I dare not guess.
Gods! Am I to be hounded by a parade of blood-minded traitors the whole of my life? There is no end to this!
You have something you want to say? Then say it.
I...
I need some time to breathe. Let me sit a moment. That man's anger, his rage. It had a familiar sting that I cannot place.
He was raving, Sigurd. Without sense or reason. Paid no mind.
I am not mad, Eivor. These things I see and feel, I know they are true.
I know, brother. Now more than ever. You always spoke true. We should cast our eyes towards home. It is a long journey, and I am not well.
Home. Eivor. On our journey here, I had much time to think. On the ecstasies and the agonies of our friendship. I cannot return to England with you. That is not my home. Not now.
What are you saying?
I know about you and Randvi. A lover's tryst, in spite of me. I should challenge you for such a betrayal. But I'm not fit for such a fight.
I understand. Is that all?
Do you recall the day we stood before Eadwyn, searching for the Saga Stone? You struck Basim. You lashed out at me. You made a fool of us all. That is not a leader I wish to follow into death and glory.
You were being secretive then. Foolish, I thought.
And when I returned to the settlement, your pattern of disobedience continued. I made a judgment, and you openly defied me.
I believed you were wrong then. I still do.
And my grievances go back further still. You stole my father's riches. In my haste to leave, I should have stopped you then. A true leader would have stopped that thought before it took form. You were selfish. This is not a decision I make lightly, Eivor. You are family. You were my drinker. But here, our paths must diverge.
Brother, return home with me.
Brother, please stay. Your place is with us, in England. Our home is your home. My road forward has been a muddy one, slick with blood and tears. But we can reach its end together. Let us face new foes and greater glories together.
I welcome this turn of kindness, Eivor. For my mind is fixed. England is too infected with ugly memories. I will stay here, in the land that gave me life and strength.
Just as the prophecy warned me.
Prophecy?
Years ago, before we left England, I had a vision. A prophecy that I would... that foretold the course of my life, up to this moment.
You never told me this. And has your prophecy come to pass?
I do not know. I think it has, but not because I chased it.
Well, I hope for your sake that you grow well into the role you've earned today. That hope is all I have left.
I will try. I promise.
Bex, I'm coming out.
Steady, Layla.